start. Rotate the crankshaft in clockwise direction and match the BTDC mark on front pulley. Okay. This mark 8 degree before TDC, first you have to check this is in line with this plate. Check this mark 8 degree and big line in line with this plate. Okay, first you have to set this mark, then again you have to check camshaft marking on first number bracket. This mark, there is first number washer, small groove is there and cut is there. This must be in line with this plate, but this is towards upward, means this is towards BTDC, you know? Check this mark, this is towards upward position. Then first you have to check the crankshaft and this camshaft mark. Okay, if this mark is checked, then you have to check this last number lobe is pointing towards upward. First check this lobe. Okay, then you have to set the pump. First you have to check these two markings, then you have to set the pump. First put concentration on the groove mark on this shaft. There is groove mark. This groove mark in line with this groove mark on FIP, and this is in line with A given on back side. A means this is first number pipe which supply diesel to the first number injector. B means as per firing order this supplies to the 3 number, and C means this is 2 number supply line and supplies to the second number injector. Then check, this must be in line with A. This must be in line with A. Sometimes there is a small play. First you have to remove the play with a special tool. Insert the special tool and first remove the play. Okay, then after removing play, you have to remove the bleeder screw on back side. Loose the bleeder screw, then take it out. After this, you have to insert dial gauge holder. In dial gauge holder, you can see one pin. Pin must be inside in dial gauge holder tool. Check this pin. Now insert this pin inside the bleeder hole, then tight this. After tightening, take a dial gauge, tight this with a spanner. Okay, then take a dial gauge, put a dial gauge.
This one is a dial gauge.
Okay, then give a preload of 2 mm. Preload of 2 mm means this bigger dial takes a 2 round and this smaller round it goes to 0 to 2. Check this. Just I will give a preload of 2 mm. Okay, now tied the nut of dial gauge holder. Okay, then tight it. Now set it on 0 upper dial. Okay, we have fixed the dial gauge on FIP. Now you have to put this FIP on engine.
Before that, just you insert. You can insert on both sides. This one, this side also, as well as this side also. And you just fit the FIP on engine. Insert the bolt. Just you fix same thing. do not tight. After that, you just with the help of this tool, before that you confirm this should be on zero. And with that help of the tool, just you
साइड में दो
दिस शुड बी इन बिटवीन 30 to 40 ओके आफ्टर दैट यू टाइटन बोल्ट बोथ द बोल्ट्स